Effective communication is clear communication. As much as possible, when you're communicating with someone, try not to sugarcoat what you mean. Avoid using phrases like, "I'll try," or "no, we'll have to see." That kind of demonstrates a lack of commitment to the overall goal. It's really okay to say no to things, and people generally appreciate having clear expectations, even if it's not the answer they ideally wanted.